Alright, hey everyone, Wanderbots here, and welcome to Yooka Laylee, the spiritual successor to Banjo-Kazooie, whatever.
It already looks and sounds so much like it.
Made by ex-Rare employees. Years later, they all got back together and did a Kickstarter. I actually Kickstarted this game. This is not my Kickstarter copy, though. They gave me my press copy before my Kickstarter one, and I'm like, I'm kind of jealous here, but whatever. Anyway, see, so we have save slots. I just want to look at all of them because these are kind of adorable.
Well, what does the Kickstarter copy do instead of the press one?
I actually get more stuff from the press copy than the Kickstarter copy.
Oh.
Yeah, they sent me the soundtrack and an art book and some other things. I could have gotten that if I threw more money at the Kickstarter.
Look at all the little things with eyes.
Yeah, get used to it. This
well,
is...
Yeah. I mean, this guy doesn't look like he's gonna be the book that's like,
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna be different, but it's going to be a lot of what you're used to.
Gosh, the nefarious music. Ivory Towers? Oh, is the villain a bee?
Yeah, the villain's a bee. Wait, there's letters coming out of the... Okay.
Maybe it's just saying noxious?
Everything has been prepared to your specification, Capital B. The workforce is now yours.
Oh, gosh.
Do you think this new statue is golden enough or too golden?
Oh, it's,
focus test it. These employees need someone to look up to. Hold on. What is that?
Vice President.
That's the Vice President statue, sir.
I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the President's plinth. Bin it.
Of course, you're the boss now.
Now, are we ready to synergize your latest profit plumping technology, Dr. Quack?
Yes, sir. I've prepared the Novelizer 64, my most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world and leave us as the only player in the market.
And I... Equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on World 4's golf course by lunchtime.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
He's in a gumball machine.
Yeah, he is in a gumball machine.
So... They're just really fond of letters and the written word?
I guess so.
And Quack, make sure you secure the special book.
Voice is giving you trouble?
Gosh,
so instead of stealing everyone's life force, they're stealing books this time. Well, I mean, obviously, he's no Gruntilda, but... gosh, Banjo-Kazooie was so much of my childhood. I think our first Let's Play was the beginning of
Banjo
2.
We tried, yeah. We did not get very far, though, because technical problems.
Pants? What?
Ah, this is the life. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home. Laylee. The pause.
That'll be my vibrant paint job, Yooka.
It's about time we renovated this place. Most of the rooms haven't... been touched since we moved in. I need to see if I can increase the text speed a bit. Who knows? What's hiding underneath the floorboards?
Insects mainly. Delicious they were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drinks coaster.
Whoa, pirate treasure. I bet that's worth loads. Looks like an antique.
Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? It'll split you. I'll split you 80-20 in my favor. Hey! My profit book! It's being sucked away!
The Pagies! They're escaping!
And they're golden!
I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, Laylee.
Quick! After it! It's worth even more now that it's a flying book!
Now...
Okay, I don't know if you can... I don't know if you can,
join for this section?
Join yet. Like, I'm sure I have to get a little bit further. Can I open stuff up?
Can you hit it?
No, it doesn't look like I can do anything.
You need a key.
Yeah, I'm betting we're gonna have to follow it first. Where did it go? Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, camera. Camera, wait. Apparently this game got a lot of flack for,
another treasure chest.
Awkward camera controls. Of course, there's tons of loot.
In the old games, you used to be able to pan out and in with, the stick. Like, not the stick, the,
I mean, I can kind of pan up, but, oh my god, are you, yep.
He's a snake?
All right, pals. Lovely to see you.
Hi there, I'm Yooka, and this is my buddy Laylee. Do we know you?
Of course, it's me, Trouser, the honest and dexterous salesman.
Yeah, I remember. You're the crook who sold us that doggy flat screen.
Dodgy,
sorry.
Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, friend.
Hey, Trouser, did you happen to see a magical flying book go through here?
For 5 quills I did. They're in demand now this book business is kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in these treasure chests lying around?
I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance.
Ah, to unlock them you'll need one of my trademark special moves. By using X, our green friend here can perform the tail twirl attack. It's smashing.
Press X to attack. Got it.
Excellent. Now, go whack those treasure chests and bring me my 5 quills.
On a quill, one of 200 on each world. Collect us to purchase new moves.
Okay, so the attack seems simple enough. So...
Oh, they have a little greenhouse and everything?
Did they? That? This?
Yeah, I suppose Laylee likes to paint.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, there's...
Oh, you can actually kick them around a little bit.
Discarded paint buckets everywhere.
Wait, can we read them?
Multicolor paint. Oh, paint.
Okay, do we have any that are... that have the readable side up? Oh, come on. Do not.
Okay.
Do not drink. Do not use for lotion.
Do
no?
Paint on your cat.
Oh, do not use for tattoos. Do not.
Oh, cat.
Paint your cat. Do not mix with. Single color paint.
Do not apply to butt. What?
Not for internal use. Do not apply to butt.
Funny.
Okay, that's good humor. I like it.
Oh, hey, look! Look at the television set in the chair!
Where?
Under there! It's upside down! It's probably for Laylee! So that, you know, she can watch things upside down?
That is actually...
Perhaps?
That's adorable. I like that. So this game's actually been getting pretty bad reviews.
What does a butterfly do?
I'm tasty butterfly energy. Be nice and collect me to refill your power bar.
Even your food talks.
I mean, I'm not going to be eating butterflies, but... Yeah, so they... I guess butterflies are just straight up, anything here?
are straight up just like HP that the honeycombs.
Right. I wonder if there's gonna be anyone like Mumbo.
Well, it did look like there's a decent.
Ah, yes, that seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here.
That guy just looks like he has a goiter on his neck. Funny.
Okay, can we look up? I want to get a good look at the ship. This angle.
Oh, yeah.
Or from a angle. Ah. The camera is a little bit aggressive, though. Oh, interesting.
Yeah, it is a full-on ship.
Yeah, it's just got like a Laylee face kind of in there.
Whoa,
hello.
A cannon?
Hey, Blasto. How you feeling today?
Not so good. My throat hurts, and I've almost totally lost my voice.
That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away.
I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way, and I accidentally inhaled it.
What, but didn't a bird just come out of
it? I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape.
Well, bye, dude.
What? Probably, what? Insert a cannonball?
Yeah,
use
probably.
One of those. What do they... They have that, like... It's the thing that helps stuff in the powder or whatever.
Wow, this... Okay, these camera controls are rough. They're going to be fixing them, from what I've heard, but, like, when I'm moving around, the camera is actively fighting me as I'm, like, trying to look around. Like, it is very aggressively forcing me the camera behind... Yooka and Laylee.
Go on then, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book?
Your book headed towards the business beyond this gate. Strange things going on in there since the takeover by Ivory Towers Corp. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate.
Come on, Yooka. Let's get that book back before Trouser realizes that we didn't give him those quills we found.
Okay. To get across this next gap, we'll need to use A to jump. Thanks. Oh,
yeah, they always gave you your initial set of moves slowly so that you couldn't jump ahead.
Oh, we can't.
Oh, well, you
interesting.
Can't
I can't crouch and walk at the same time. Okay. I assume water is death. No, water is not death. You can swim.
A tutorial classic. We'd best stand close to the sign.
Let's see, in the water. Swim. I'm just not even bothering
with... You're just flying past everything.
Well, it's because it's a tutorial for a 3D platformer.
What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than Trouser.
Maybe they're lost?
I doubt it. If I were us, and I am 50% of us, then I'd attack them with X. Unlike those soft shooters, our health bar won't auto-refill.
You're right, but they do attack us. If they do attack us, I can always eat a nearby butterfly by pressing B to regain some health. Thanks.
there are tons of butterflies.
I understand that this is very, like, you know, kids-oriented, obviously.
Oh,
I gotta
I
say,
loved,
attacking
I loved
feels
Banjo
really good.
Kazooie as a kid.
Oh, I love it too. Don't get me wrong. It's just a matter of like.
How much of it did you really play aside from our little playthrough?
You saw all of what we played.
Oh, you mean all of what you had played?
Yeah, sorry.
Of Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, can I... Oh!
Interesting. We already got that dialogue.
I'm just messing around with,
Oh, yeah, he actually uses his tongue then. Yeah. Uh-oh.
No trespassing. This is private property.
Hello. We're here searching for our missing book. It looked like it went this way.
Your book belongs to us now, as will most of the world's supply. Before long...
That's a weird business plan. Are you opening a bookmobile?
Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now, scram before I call security.
There's something not right about this place, Laylee. We should investigate.
What?
And they just opened the front door for us. Sweet business.
What?
Breaking and entering. Because why not? Ivory Towers.
Hey, friend, over here!
Friends.
Oh. Missed it.
Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got up to speed with your basic moves.
Yooka gave himself a short tutorial on the way in.
Smashing! Time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book.
Of course. And it's smiley.
Why don't you go ahead and collect it and find out what's going on? I'd go myself, but I've got an important call coming up with the World 1 boss. He's after one of my super moves.
Yeah, right.
Should I even bother with the controller?
I think you might want to wait. There's a co-op move in this game. There's a co-op, like, character you can play as in this game, but we have no idea how to get it to work.
It wouldn't be, like, a mumbo or something that you're able to
might be.
Work
we
with
have
later.
No idea. Is that really just the level?
They always start you off pretty easy.
This is probably just short and tutorially. I mean, the level looks nice, don't get me wrong. This actually reminds me of Ratchet and Clank, the most recent one. That kind of had problems. Are these just butterflies? Oh.
Oh, it's the plant.
Whatever this is.
It's just a plant.
I guess.
Yeah, you can't lap it up or anything.
Okay.
Huh, ooh, so there's here. Certain platforms that use certain things.
I just want to see options. I want to see if there's a control. No, it doesn't look like there's anything. Wait, was there? Yeah, no, it's the same stuff. Okay, so you can still get your controller is functional. It's just not active yet. I don't
know.
Well,
I mean, can I press like A or something and make Laylee do something? Something happened.
Oh, there's bees. Is that you? Are you bees?
I pressed A. That was weird.
I have no idea. My bet is you don't get introduced or like the co-op character.
Are you having trouble reaching that shiny thing up on top of the gold statue? Pfft, heroes these days.
I'm not really having trouble. We're just screwing around with other stuff.
Mm-hmm. Just a tad slow.
I think he says that no matter what.
Hello there. Who might you be? I'm a Pagie! I live inside the all-powerful One Book!
The One Book? How much is one of those worth?
The One Book is incredibly powerful! And it's been stolen by the evil Capital B! If Capital B unlocks the power within, his crooked company will have the power to rewrite the universe! Luckily, us Pagies have fled the One Book and gone into hiding. Without Pagies, the One Book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends. Don't worry, we'll help you, Pagie. Come on, Laylee, let's find one of those grand tomes and search for more Pagies.
So they're the Jiggies.
Yeah. Hey, pals, I believe I can assist you in your quest. Why don't you come and see me for the details?
Yeah.
The One Book to rule them all.
Say, you two chaps need to explore those grand tomes. And I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. How about we make a deal? For every grand tome you unlock, I'll help your quest with a new move, free of charge.
That sounds like a good deal. Trazer, we're in.
Super! Your first complimentary move is one of my trademark abilities. If you hold down right trigger, you'll get the grip you need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note on the small print, pals. The longer you use this move, the more you'll drain your power bar. So roll wisely. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar.
Oh, so butterflies work
both ways.
Yep.
Why don't you try your new trouser patented maneuver on that nearby slippery ramp?
Ooh, it looks like we're going to a jungle area.
Yeah, it looks like it.
And there's a Pagie locked away.
Is it just me or the level design's like really flat here?
They don't have much verticality, but that's because you probably need to get into the world itself to have more levels.
Yeah, fair point. Still curious what that plant does. Maybe we get access to that later.
Maybe it's something that you find out in this world, too.
I was kind of hoping the power bar would like come back.
Look, Laylee, a Pagie in a cage.
A Pagie in a cagey. Amazing. Oh, it does come back. Or, I don't know.
Help! Capital P's corporate minions locked me in this metal prison.
These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on then, tell us where the key is.
There is no key. Cages are unlocked by solving nearby puzzles, but you've not yet learned the correct move to help me.
Okay, Pagie, we'll come back for you later.
Ah. Do we have to, like, spell Pagie?
Probably. Yeah. There's another one of these plants.
Maybe they'll give us new abilities when we actually enter the world.
Yeah, probably. Alright, so we came from this direction, yeah?
Right. So you have to go up to the book, the big book.
I like looking around. The camera just doesn't like working with me on that one. Oh.
Yep. Slide.
I forgot you have to hold it down. Does it come back on its own, or I have no idea?
Hey, you made it to the first Grand Tome! The Grand Tomes are magical gateways to new worlds. Hivory Tower seems to have captured many, but only us Pagies can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you have collected enough Pagies, we can unlock it for you.
Ah, this is like Mist, with books.
Yeah. Then we go inside and rescue more of you, right?
That's right! Once inside, don't forget to find Trouser. It sounds like those moves he sells will help you out on your adventure.
Getting hiccups again?
Always.
What's up with that? I think you're not sitting up properly.
I'm not. This just gives me... It looks like our energy comes back, but it could be cutscene related.
I have no idea. Yeah, it looks like it's slightly depleted right now.
Yeah, so maybe cutscenes? No, it came back.
Oh, hey, you can probably break that.
Later.
Well.
It will cost one Pagie to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock Tribal Stack Tropics?
Yes.
Do we have to do a special puzzle? Wait, no, we don't have to do a special puzzle thing because you just need to insert a page rather than complete a puzzle.
There's no Pagie.
Return here later, and I'll reveal more about the Grand Tomes.
Okay, the adventure begins. Yay.
Bleh.
Yummy.
The book just, like, burps.
Oh my gosh, that's mesmerizing.
What, the background?
Just, it's moving.
Yeah.
Tribal Stack Tropics. There's a lot of quills, too.
Alright, you want to see if you can co-op now? Look, I figure we just keep checking until it happens. Still nothing? Alright.
I don't think so. Do I have to press start or something?
We tried start, it just opened up the menu. Maybe it's something we have to buy from, Trouser.
But then that means you couldn't play from the very beginning.
Yeah. Oh, are we? Oh, that was weird. I thought for a second we had, like, a secondary attack where Laylee was being used as, like, some kind of...
No, Laylee hasn't been used yet. It's not like a Kazooie, you know, firing out eggs and whatnot.
Ah!
That thing looks horrifying. Maybe you should try talking with it?
Oh.
Well, it wants something. It needs something to eat.
No, thank you.
Well, you're not going to throw yourself in, obviously. I'm talking about maybe it
wants... Eat Laylee!
Maybe it wants a glowy part from a plant. Like, if you can find a purple plant, then you feed it. Or something?
I can see that. So,
Oh, hey, what's that green wisp?
Might actually be... I have no idea.
It runs away? Catch it! It must be like the Globos or something. Got it!
Ghost Riders are we. This book was paid free all five and a treasure we'll trade.
Okay.
Capturing one ghoul, impressive indeed, but to free us all, new tactics you'll need.
Yay, they rhyme. So
surprising nobody. So I assume that one was catchable, this one needs to be fed. Okay.
Hey,
getting around is pretty easy.
Those are fruits. Maybe that's like eggs. Because don't you know so there's like ice eggs right here?
Oh, that's an interesting point.
I wonder what blue ones would be then. Is this one asleep? You need to wake it up somehow.
Well, new tactics we'll need. Yeah, and that's like a non-existent platform. Well, I have the soundtrack, so if you need to get your ukulele fix.
No, it just sounds so much like Banjo-Kazooie.
Something to do with this flower?
Huh?
Say, I've got no business with you, lizard.
Well, screw you too, buddy.
Maybe we need to pretend to be a bee in order to land on that thing.
Oh, maybe.
You know how there were costumes in... Oh, I suppose you wouldn't know. But there were costumes in Banjo-Kazooie that you could put on.
Kazooie or Tooie?
Tooie, specifically.
Because I was like, I don't remember them in, from what I've seen of Kazooie.
Oh yeah, those are definitely fire eggs, or berries. That's probably a guy.
No, it's pink. It's got a lot of pink.
Okay. Ghost, I seem to have got myself in a pot of bother.
Oi! I have no need for name calling.
What? That is creepy. That's all get out.
Well, seeing as the power bar is,
remaining depleted, I think you have to eat butterflies.
No, watch. If you give it a little while, it'll start coming back up. Okay, well
or
that-
Or you can eat a butterfly.
Okay, that happens too. See?
Oh, yeah. She's looking a bit malnourished.
Hey!
Sorry.
She's looking a bit malnourished.
Cripes, thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things. And they're going to cook me.
They're hungry. They'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you, love.
Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape, and I'll reward you with a Pagie. But be quick. My captors will be back any minute with their condiments.
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there. Step away from the pot, strange dinosaur.
All of your villains sound the same. This guy sounded very whispery.
Sorry, I'm just basing it off of the fact that he looks weird. Okay, fine.
Fight him!
Oh.
Or them!
Yeah, lizard and bat go with skeleton soup. Add much body.
Oh no, we are actually hitting enemies. It was like a secondary or a third attack.
Uh-huh.
You will hit them with Laylee.
Interesting. Oh, I see. Hey, sort of swing her around.
Looks like dinner's canceled.
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Please, take your reward. You've earned it.
Pagie!
See that entrance back there? Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition.
Expanded? Doesn't she mean explored?
Oh, nope.
Oh, you actually add pages to the book to add more parts of the world, maybe?
Yeah, it kind of looks like it.
Ah.
That's kind of neat.
Ah, you almost fell off the edge there.
Oh, ow.
Uh-oh. Well,
so these guys do contact damage. Anyway, let's see if my energy meter refills like I keep saying it will. Yeah, there it goes. Really quick, too, actually.
Okay.
You just have to wait for a little
while.
Sort
of like a stamina bar.
Yeah.